One of the greatest gifts our Father has given us is found in the book of Proverbs. This gift is described as wisdom and guides us through the journey of life. This series is designed to get everyone involved, including kids, teens, adults, and seniors. Stay tuned as we provide some incentives for everyone to open up their Bibles and follow along. Join us next Sunday as we read this letter from a father to his child that reveals the Father's heart.